You recently revealed that you are legally blind because of a rare disease. Can you tell us what your biggest challenge has been and how you overcame the obstacle?
When I got into music, I didn't really need my eyesight. My ears are way better than my eyes. So, you know, music gave me my freedom.
Can't see me, invisible. I'm old school like biblical, futuristic next level. Never on that typical, will I stop? Oh, never know.